who apparently is immune to punches while he's rolling. Making progress. Oh, haven't died yet. Oh, almost died there. No. She knocked me out, boy. Doesn't count. Didn't do life. Doesn't count. Yeah. There's gonna be a lot of boxes that are gonna... See, this is why, like, 100% completion on this game would be a... Nope, no bueno. Game, let me know how you really feel. Okay, just so let me know your real feelings right there. Because it's cute that you're still saying it's great. That's not great. My character's on the ground, unconscious. I mean, for this game, at least, right, T3? What the hell is that? Ripperoo. Oh god. And I did. Dear Ripper, what are you? And I killed myself. Okay, so I gotta wait for his ass to come down to me to kill him with TNT. Does he only jump in diagonals? Damn it! Okay. Thought I had the timing on that. He's gonna jump before it. Yes! Finally, I hit you! Now you're probably gonna change where you're gonna move. Of course, okay. Now he's gonna... Okay, so you're gonna hop. Alright. I got it. Oh, okay. Drowning's a thing. Don't do it. Drowning's a thing. Be careful. It's dangerous, guys. It's... I could have sworn I had jumped perfectly on that box. Okay, let's try not to be overly complex, I guess. Try not to be savvy with the jumping. Just doesn't work. Alright, hop. Hop back. Wait for it, and boom, there it is. He's so excited about that, too. It's kind of disturbing. Damn it. Yes, okay, now, where are you jumping? Okay. Okay. That time he got really off. Right. Ah! No! Oh! I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! Okay. Nope. That's not gonna work. Okay, if I wait till he comes back around, should be... No, 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 no! Oh! That was so close, too! That was a comeback. Don't know why I'm attacking these guys, though. I feel kind of bad because I'm just, like, showing up in their territory, and it's like, oh, there's bombs here. I guess they should just kill you, right? Like, I mean, that Tribeman guy, he wasn't only trying to kill me or anything. He was... Maybe he was protecting his territory. I mean, maybe that's it. The end guy could have turned Crash Bandicoot into a villain. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. A crazy loony. How do I get this? You don't do that. Like, you don't show goodies and then you don't give goodies. That's not fair. Character. I assault anything I see. It's a terrible person. Okay, so. Alright, since I took him out, I wonder. Are they gonna do the bats? Yeah, they're gonna do the bats. Okay, well. Ooh! Hang on. Okay, I got this. I got it. Okay, I can't. Can't. There we go. Stick the landing. Okay. Ho! Ho! Alright! Game? Jeez, Louise. Uh-huh. Oh, what is that? What did that do? I shot out exclamation points, that was about it. Yep. 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 And that's why we have a checkpoint there. Yes. Jumping lizards. Terrifying. Okay. Just any way of touching this thing. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on! Checkpoint was right there, too. Alright, jump lizard. Take out the lizard. Stay in the center, because that's actually... I like that one. Okay, so I can assault you in the air. Okay, take your ass out. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm playing this game, so I'm just gonna go with that. Okay, so that's gonna do. Yep. Okay. Uh huh. Uh huh. No, no, no. It's a trap. It's a trap every time it does it. Don't do it. Don't do it. It's a trap. Okay. Yeah. No. It's also. Oh. All right. Give it a second for me to look at this. No! Okay, and then they go back all... Okay, there we go. Whoa! Uh-huh. There's no alternating on that one. Don't you jump. Don't you frickin' jump! As a child, if I had tried to play this game, it would have pissed me off. You do not jump away. How am I gonna touch that now? Like, I'm pretty sure I'd be a very pissed 9-year-old or whatever the game came out. Oh, I probably. Let's go say hi to Tanya. I think that's her name. That's what Web said. Oh, you've never seen this before. Well, I mean, way to rub it in there, bad. Really weird. There we go. Okay. Got all of them in one go. Woo! I mean, yes, we're where am I? Okay, I'm good. We're good. We're fine. 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 Hip! Don't you miss it! Hip! 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 You're just looking like you're in a... Yeah. It just... He looks like he's just gonna do something dicky. I know I saw the metal, the steel case there. I'm just not gonna... I'm not gonna... No, I'm not gonna... I'll take the baiting in the boxes. It's a lot of baiting with the boxes, like... At this point, I feel like when we do get to our girlfriend, it's going to be a fetish with boxes. That's just what that's going to turn into. See, I mean, we've seen guys that play, like... I saw a guy play Dark Souls 1 with a potato. So, not surprised in the slightest. This is actually a actually looks really good. You look like you're gonna bite me. Yep, you're gonna bite me. Alright. And I'm dead, but I'm alive. Okay, I'm kind of handling the snakes really well. Sort of. Yeah, I think I know why they don't have a double jump. Ow, and I'm dead. Okay. If they added in the double jump, there's a good chance that people would resort to being like, is this a double jump or is this a single jump? And it would just add too much salt. Incoming. I have zero depth perception, apparently. I mean, don't get me wrong. Game's super colorful, which is great. Is there something? Oh, okay. It's like, what happens if I go on this? Oh, that's what happens. See, that's what I mean. I'm waiting for the handouts in this game. I'm waiting for the handouts. Wait, no, we're here. No. Fudge sickles. I said fudge. Alright, so I guess I was going the right way. This is the right way. That is a bad camera angle right there. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. We barely get our ass lit. And it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I feel like I'm going too fast. No. Give it a ooba goodba. Mmm. Oh! So that was a not so subtle hint of, hey, this will eventually fall. Dum dum. Careful. Okay. I know now. Thank you. Alright. Alright, why does that go left? Why would I go left? That goes to death. Kinda. Should I go left, chat? Should I? I feel like I'm just. Oh! 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 Ah, okay. Baby that, unusually. Okay. Whoop. Whoop. Yep. Hibba! Oh, they disappear now. Of course they do! SJ, hey, how you doing? Yeah, we've only been playing for an hour, and we are two away from T2. It's the first game, by the way. Clearly, I am an expert of this game. You cannot find a better person for this game. Right up there. Clearly. Watch out now. Watch out. And by the way, I had like 20 some odd lives. Yeah. The game actually gave me extra lives because it's like, you know what, kid? You need it. You need it, sport. So, I mean, the game beats you over with boxes, which I respect that. It's telling you stupid, you're stupid, don't be stupid. I respect that. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Oh. But, at least it gives you some, like, wiggle room in the level. I'll take the wiggle. Also, 16 bosses. Boxes, that's not bad. It's not fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just gonna go at the end of the stream today. I'm just gonna go cry. It's a good man cry. And then, you know, like, play Warframe or something. Oh. Steven, trust me, that is not the worst I have missed. The game has clearly told me I missed a lot more. Way more. Oh. I feel like there's a better way to handle that, but I'm not too sure how. Okay, let me try that again. Okay. Oh, thanks for the host, brother. Appreciate it. Okay. Like, I can't jump it. He doesn't have the double jump. Like, I don't want to touch. Okay, there we go. Just got a precision. Okay, I'm trying to stick the landing there. And, not sticking with it. What I am doing is showing a lot of people what not to do when playing this game. Just don't be bad at it, and you'll have fun. Just don't be bad at it, and you will have fun. I realize that he is cold right now, but I'm just gonna take that shivering as a sign that he's afraid that I'm playing the game. That's how I'm gonna take that. I feel like that is a appropriate response. Alright, hop. Hop. Okay, here we go. Precision. Hop it. Alright. Yep. I thought I could take my time there. I can't. I can't. I could. Alright, so the white ones, you can take your time. Okay. White one. Okay. Yep. Yeah, nope. It's the white ones. Okay. So it's the, brownish whites. Ah, that came out with me. Okay. Okay. Now I can see. You're fine. We're all fine. Shit! It's just a one. Okay. Hop. I'll take it. I'm just gonna roll with punches. Like, I can't. Hop! Ha! 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 Oh! Give me that checkpoint! There we go! Okay. I tried to dodge, thinking whatever that is. Okay, can I just, get the extra life? Hit it! Nope, can't hit it. Okay. The landing, and then I just like he fell backwards. Like, there's a slide right there. It's like a power slide. It's not the best slide, but it is. I should. Ah, that's ice. Okay, I thought that was painful. It's like, I'm not gonna touch that. I don't know what that is. It's ice. Okay. Why? Oh, no. Game. Oh, you're the devil. Okay. Oh, give me that checkpoint. Oh. Oh. Huh? Oh! And he's happy. Of course he's happy. Why not? Why not? You took out a crazed maniac. Put him out of his misery. Alright, incoming. I can't hop on you? Like... no? Oh, okay. So I just gotta ignore you completely. Sure, why not? Why not, game? That's fine. You even aim for me, you little shit! Rude! Much? Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah. Ah, give me that checkpoint. Okay. See, I tried to do the spin on one of his cousins, and didn't knock him out. So, is it a different version of the same thing? Who has this as a walk away? What is wrong with you? Oh, please, how far back am I going? I think Mario might be harder technically because this game gives you outs during the level. Yeah, no, Amy, the other TR has happened. We have, and the next one might happen. Okay. Sorry, hands are sweaty. We're not even to the hard stuff yet, are we? This is like tutorial 101 platforming? If you're new to the channel and you have no idea why I seem to be overly miffed by this, I'm not a platforming guy. Hey! I'm wearing a TR for a reason. I really want a checkpoint, like, right here. Just, like, right here would be good. Please, sir. Okay! Try to jump it. Didn't work. This is... In terms of, like, difficulty... This is right... They didn't add in, like, the extra health or extra lives every so often, and then occasionally, like... moving the checkpoints around to fit the player because my skill clearly is lacking. If they didn't do that, oh, I would say this would be worse than Mario by like 80%. I'm trying to hit you and it's like not working. Like, I like the characters, I like the art style, I love the music. I think it's actually a fun game. It's just, holy shit, it is actually hard for me. And I'm worried because I don't think we're that far into the game yet. Oh yeah, no, that won't kill me. Yeah. I learned my lesson last time with that. Wait, where did I miss? You know what? Not gonna worry about it. Not gonna worry. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk up to you and hit you. Is that gonna work? My instinct is to jump on you. Rio kinda embedded that in me for a while, so I just gotta kinda relearn. Just gotta relearn. Zad, hey buddy! Been a while. Back in tea time. Oh, I'm being dumb. I was supposed to use a turtle. Okay. But hopefully you've been good, Seth. Gimme, go. So the good thing is, we got a brand new computer coming, by the way. So all of this is gonna look a lot better and play better, which is great. See, even the game is great about the great. See? It's great, which is double great. It's great. Oh, sweet God. Okay, Willow, level with me. How many, or Web, or Steven, anybody that has played this game, how many, like, levels are there for the one game? I kind of want to know how far my pain is. Is it like a Band-Aid? Or is it like, I don't know, deep corrective surgery? Yeah, kind of like the Indiana Jones ones here. Well, 420. See, I can't tell if you're lying. I mean, I imagine there's 420 levels for the entire trilogy, maybe. Oh, educated guess. Oh, you mean troll guess. Okay. Okay, I get you now. I get you. Okay. That makes sense. Oh, chicken points. Here we go. Oh, now you're moving. Okay, that's not that bad. Okay. That's... 33 levels? That's actually not that bad. Okay. For one game? Yeah, that's not that bad. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Try not to touch it. Oh, I have two lives now. Wait, what happens if I... Oh, shit. What happens if I lose all my lives? Please tell me it's not like you have to restart the entire game. Hope not. Really hope not. That would really suck. Woo! We start with the first area. And... Oh no, see, that's okay, brother. First game is 32 up. That's... Didn't feel like I missed that many boxes, actually. I was only going in a straight line. Hundred and two levels in all three games. Yeah, that seems to be that seems to be what I figured. You know things. Uh-huh. I mean, brother, I would love to trust you sometimes, but you know. You know. Yeah. I have three lives. Now I got two. I have... That was weird. That was, Man, that was kind of weird. Germany Wix means jack off, so they were marketing it here with Grandma saying... And then the slogan... Really? Okay, well, I mean, you learn something new every day. I thought I was gonna get that on the timing. We are one life away. Two lives. Wait, did the game just give me an extra life because I suck? I mean, that... Okay. It's the best. Okay. Whoa. Alright, here we go. Okay. extra wampum. Yep. 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 Take your ass out. Oh, come on! I thought it was gonna jump right on you, but I, like, jumped right in front of you. Okay, now I got one life. Damn it. Okay, happy thoughts, 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 happy thoughts. Ah! That's how I'm getting my life. Okay, that makes more sense now. Hmm. Ooh, sneaky little shits right there. Okay. Okay, hop. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah. Woo! Gimme! Gimme, 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 gimme. Yep. Oh, you can fight it! I did not realize you could fight it. Am I taking my sweet time? Yes. Have you seen how I play? Okay, hop. Better not jump on me. Okay. That. SJ, out of curiosity, did you figure out what game you wanted for your birthday? And no. I mean, eggplants. It's what's for dinner. Got a very special dinner, but okay. How did I get knocked off the ground? I jumped. I hit the attack button. Does the attack button not take priority over landing? I mean, I hope that it's not a thing where if I die and I lose all my lives, I am boned. Like, you gotta start the whole game over again. Holy mother. Now watch. There was an expressway that most people take. We just took the side route that's the more dangerous route. Why? We live life on the edge. That's it. That's all. Is there anything else in here? No. Okay. I'm a spinning princess. Of death and destruction. I'll take it. Damn right. I mean, if you're gonna spin like this, you gotta be cranking at something, right? I mean, look at that. That took years of practice. and possibly, like, you know, oh shit! Oh god, last life. Okay. Now I'm nervous. My hands, like, super sweaty. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna wait. Alright, there is. We're going for about 2.5 hours, Sat. Yeah! Something probably super simple for people, but I'm excited. So I did get my 980T, but we also have a brand new primary computer. So I'll be doing a dual rig stream from here on out. So I got a 1080T 11 gig graphics card with a Ryzen AMD 2700 4.3, 32 gigabytes of 3000 meg RAM. Streamer stream this year is going to be different because of the new changes, which is going to be great. Oh god, don't die! Go! The game is just taking a pathetic. So if you fail, the game's like, oh shit. Alright, here you go, buddy. Here you go. Okay. Clear, you suck ass. Welcome to the club. Thanks. Well, the thing is, I was gonna think about getting an upgraded card because I was told originally the 980T would not be covered. So I was like, oh shit, I gotta look into getting a better card. Well, it was gonna be covered, and we looked into getting a better card, and it came out that it's cheaper to buy a better computer. So, yeah. And there it is. There it is. Thanks, Steven. So the game's just gonna, like, there's a flat line. One. You can't go any... Can't go any less than one. You can go zero and then go back to one. That's it. That's all. Timing. It's a thing that I... Ooh! Don't really have. Oh shit! Oh! Crap! I love face planting. So I wake up in the morning. Wake up in the morning. It's great. Oh, 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 and I'm dead. So much Bloodborne. Wait, wait! Oh, there is an end. How was I not getting an end? Also, who's the creepy tiki? Well, yeah, I want to restart the level. Like, what the hell are you talking about? Oh, also, did we just blew past, No, we didn't. No, we did! We did! I even... Wow! Wow! I was dying so much, I forgot. Even you guys forgot. Wow, the fact that I gotta be the one to, you know, let you guys in on the fact that I'm going to T3 now is, okay. Oh, boy. The thing is, I would love to see if they have Bloodborne 2 coming out. We've been hearing rumors about PlayStation Experience, and if they do come out with Bloodborne 2, I would love, absolutely love 60.